It's January 10th, 2015. Come out here checking this plastic. And there's one of them spray bastards up there spraying the sky. And they're not doing anything but spraying. It's not condensation. And if by now you don't realize that, you're an idiot. Look at the stripes in the sky. You see those lines? That's what that is right there. I'm gonna find it again. Oh God. Right there, that line. That right there, it's a different formula. See how it looks like it's fading out? It'll be a light. Like I said, you look at those lines down there. That's exactly what it'll look like in about an hour or two. They're spraying you, you bug. You're an unwanted life form that they want to get rid of. They want to cause disease for pharmaceutical companies. Come on! My plastic down here, I gotta get all set up here. Lucille, come on. There's items and stuff I have to pick up. Lucy! Let's go. And turn this. It should go all the way to those trees at the end down there when I turn it sideways. It's sideways right now. But I just wanted to get it unwadded a little bit. But anyway. I don't know what that is, if it's anybody. Private plane. Land surveyor, perhaps. I don't know. It don't matter anymore. I mean, when you got shit like that in the sky, and you don't see or hear anybody talking about it, your death will be soon enough. And I do mean within the next 5 to 10 years, that'll be the end of it. But you know what? You're okay with it. Yeah. Good riddance, I guess.